Please subscribe Myong Braceros TV.
Brazilian volleyball star Lila Barros, who charmed Pinoy volleyball fans, has COVID-19. Barros, who is now a senator, is currently in self-isolation in Brazil after she got infected with COVID-19. Barros became a star in the Philippines when Brazil participated in the 2000 Volleyball Grand Prix hosted by the Philippines. Pinoy loved the way she plays and her looks. We wish Lila Barros all the best as she recovers from the deadly coronavirus. Please don't forget to subscribe Myong Braceros TV.